Carrie Underwood is known for her love of ball gowns, but she kicked it with simple black leggings and a very special tee to team up with Miranda Lambert to raise awareness and support for kids with cancer. The country stars were among a group of singers who have joined a campaign for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital this holiday season. Carrie wore her blonde hair super straight as she smiled in a pair of black leggings and the gray crew neck tee which reads "Love Music Stop Cancer." Miranda was joined by her fellow Pistol Annie stars Ashley Monroe and Angelina Presley. The three held the tee in front of them as they rocked all black outfits. Dancing with the Stars hopeful Jimmy Allen has also joined the campaign, part of fundraising program Hashtag Music Gives to St. Jude Kids. Maren Morris, Carly Pierce and Kane Brown are also all involved. The Memphis, Tennessee hospital never charges parents a bill for treatment, travel, housing or food. It also uses art therapy, including music, to work with the children and help reduce pain and anxiety. Carrie and Miranda often team up for big charity moments, but the pair have a personal celebration coming soon, as both have been nominated for 2 Grammys, capping off an incredible year. Both singers are nominated in the Best Country Duo, Group Performance category. Carrie for her duet with Jason Aldean, and Miranda for her work with L. King. Carrie is also up for Best Roots Gospel Album for My Savior, and Miranda for Best Country Album for The Marfa Tapes, a collaboration with John Randall and Jack Ingram. "I could not be more happy to celebrate 2 Grammy noms today with some of my closest friends," Miranda shared with fans. "One for Best Country Album and one so dear to my heart, the Marfa Tapes with at Jack Ingram and at John Randall Music, and with my badass gal pal at Elking for our song Drunk."